They're old school in health sector. All right. And we're going to add these to the wall because we really want to be on card, whatever it is. So, okay. Then we talked about the context and history and the outcomes of the Pacific Leadership Council over the years. And then we got to these two key issues that we wanted to talk about. One was, how do we define health and place through the lens of equity and inclusion? That was a common language discussion. And then we talked about measuring what matters. So, and the idea that came out of that was, if we're going to think differently, we have to measure differently. And we were talking about, we don't want to just measure things based on the data that we have. We really want to think bigger about how to